This is the smallest, most affordable Wi-Fi 7 access point on the market today. Meet UniFi's brand new U7 Lite.
Introducing the U7 Lite, an ultra-compact yet powerful Wi-Fi 7 access point at an incredible $99 price point.
It is a tiny Wi-Fi 7 AP, which reminds me quite a bit of the Nano HD, of which I've installed about a zillion of. It's got a 2.5 gigabit Ethernet port, PoE powered, of course, four spatial streams, supporting over 200 clients in an area of 1,250 square feet. Not only that, this thing sips power, topping out at 13 watts. The best thing about this? Teeny tiny, powerful, energy efficient, and only cost $99. I think that this is going to be extremely popular in schools and nonprofits and those that are looking for a more affordable Wi-Fi 7 access point. Now wait, this does not have 6 gigahertz support. So before you all see that $99 price tag and go and mash that buy button, which you probably will anyway because these are great just to have around, you will not be able to take advantage of the highest level speeds of the Wi-Fi 7 spectrum. Now let's get something very clear. That's not what this is meant to be. This is meant to be Wi-Fi 7. Yes, Wi-Fi 7 has lots of benefits outside of the incredible speeds of 6 gigahertz. You can still max out 4.3 gigabits out of this thing. No, it's not as high as you would get on 6 gigahertz, but you do get some of the other benefits, such as better interference handling that Wi-Fi 7 has built in. As I mentioned, in places like classrooms or smaller hotels, Airbnbs, studio apartments, this thing is going to sell like wildfire. I know, because the Nano HD and other similar units just like it have also had a similar sales performance flying off the shelves. So much so to the fact that Ubiquiti used to sell them in a 5-pack. In the box, you also get your traditional mounting hardware, mounting template. This is the plastic piece that the dish clips onto. Yes, if you have previous installations, you will be able to just clip them off and clip this one on, as well as your security release key, your mounting screws of one type, mounting screws of another type, and mounting screws of a third type for all of the different ways that you would want to mount this onto your wall. Now I'm going to take my handy Ubiquiti Ethernet cable, plug it in, and plug it into my switch here behind me. Not that port because that one is specially defined. This is the USW Pro HD behind me, and right away you can see that white LED lighting up around it as it gets set up. Now I'm going to switch over to my phone. Okay, new device found, access point U7 Lite. Let's hit set up. And it's updating. Apparently I'm not broadcasting client facing Wi-Fi. I'm going to assign it to a Wi-Fi network. Is interesting. Updating. Once again, signs of life, getting it flashing up there. Nice blue glowing LED right there as it finishes booting up. Awesome, we're connected, it's updated. You can see, well, no clients on it, but it is broadcasting my different Wi-Fi networks. And it's all set up and ready to go. Speed is 2.5 gig, which is nice to see. I'm only currently using just over 5.5 watts. Here's the channel usage. Over on the settings page, this is pretty much the same local normal fare for a access point these days. All right, U7 Lite, let's do a speed test. Not bad. You can do better than that. Okay. Updated the channels. Let's see if we get a better speed out of this thing. Speed test. That's more like it. That's what happens when you change the channels to the correct full width channels. 1400. Do I see 15? Do I see 1500? Maybe? 1500! Upload 1100. Phenomenal. I'm getting a gig and a half over a gig download and upload on a $99 Wi-Fi 7 access point. I love it. What more could you ask for? Now let's take a quick trip and actually put this in the ceiling of a building that is being renovated into classrooms for a coming school. As a professional installer, you always want to keep the plastic on until you're done. Then take the plastic plate off. Therefore, no fingerprints. Sorry for my audio quality. I forgot my microphone. Plug it in. Thread the remainder of the cable back into the ceiling. Now that it's up, take off the plastic ring and admire your handiwork. I think it's crooked. The U7 Lite costs $99 and is available today. If you have questions and comments, please leave them down below and I will do my best to answer all of them. If you do make a purchase, please use my affiliate link as it helps to support the channel. And as always, thanks for watching.